Hey Bulldogs, my name is Irene Kim. Today is November 20th, 2019, and welcome back to K9 News. Headed for the open door. Congratulations to Ayala Band and Color Guard for placing at the top 12 in the nation right now. So excited and so proud of you guys, and hopefully you guys do an amazing job during finals. Good luck!
12th 2019 Grand National Championship finalist, the Ayala High School Marching Band of Chino Hills, California.
Don't forget to go ahead and sign up for senior early registration for Mount SAC. Go ahead and sign up in the Career Center. Second semester is now open for any of the ROP classes that we have available at Ayala and at colleges nearby. So go ahead and stop by the Career Center to see what we're all about.
A quick thank you to all the teachers who participated in our Kindest Door Decorating Contest. And in third place, we have Mrs. Hofstetter's class. And in second place, we have Miss Siam's class. And congratulations to our first place winner, Mrs. Saeed's class. Quick shout out to all classes who participated. The AP office, Mrs. Guo, Mrs. Harmon, Miss Koning, Miss Myers, Mr. Spellman, Mrs. Jolly, Mrs. Rosha, Mrs. McNee, Mrs. Weiss, Miss Campbell, Miss Cross, Mr. Robletter, Mrs. Munoz, and Mrs. Drucker. Thank you!
If you're interested in politics, business, or even public speaking, go ahead and join Model United Nations Club. This club meets on the first and third Thursday of every month, and you go ahead and join us in F106 in Mr. Donovan's room. Thank you. And if any of you guys are interested in Ayala's track program, go ahead and meet us in F134 tomorrow for a mandatory track meeting to join our undefeated lead champion team. And congratulations to our varsity cross country girls who have been able to make it their 20th annual season that they have made finals. And join them next week in Riverside to see what they're all about. Congratulations to our varsity girls tennis players for making it to individual CIF. And they'll be playing on November 25th, so go ahead and support them. For number 2 singles, we have Kaylin Vu, and for number 2 doubles, we have Megan Chung and Felicia Valdez. So hopefully you guys do an amazing job these upcoming weeks.
Sweet silver bells all seem to say, throw cares away. Clear bells is here, bringing a cheer to your ring on. Ding, 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 that is a song we throw a ring on. Caroling, one seems to hear words of a cheer from everywhere, filling the air. Oh, are they now raising the sound? Or are they down? Tell me there's no ring. The ring on, people sing songs of a cheer. Please, what's this here? Ding, many, 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 many songs.
Dance concert Dreams will be held Friday, November 22nd at 7 p.m. in the NPR. Tickets can be purchased at the door from any dancer performing in the show. Come and support Ayala Dance Production.
Hi, my name is Timothy Kim. Today we're going to be asking a few questions about childhood cancer to our Bulldog students. And let's see if they're really smarter than 50 people cancer in children.
Leukemia. Leukemia.
That is correct.
Let's go.
Okay, second question. What is the average age of diagnosis for a child?
Six.
Also, cancer is the number one disease killer.
She's really good.
Wow, thanks for watching, guys. We'll be back next time with prizes this time. Stay tuned.